of worship and celebrate that being people together.
Lord Ganesha is the renewal of affections on the God of wisdom.
I am Anupna from class 3. Happy Ganesh Chaturthi everyone. Modaks and laddu, which is his favorite. Lord Ganesha brings happiness. I hope everyone enjoys the festival.
During Ganesh Chaturthi, people places idols in their home.
Ganesh Chaturthi is a Hindu festival that celebrates the birth of Lord Ganesha.
I am Rana from class 4. On Ganesh Chaturthi, families bring idols of Lord Ganesha.
The elephant head represents wisdom, strength and good luck.
Idols are typically made of clay or paper mill, but some are made of coconuts or other organic materials.
The festival is ends on Ananta Chaturdashi, the fourth yesterday of waxing moon.
The celebration typically lasts for 9 to 11 days, ending with the immersion of Ganesh idol in water.
Ganesh Chaturthi is a 9-day Hindu festival celebrates the birth of Lord Ganesha, the god of wisdom and prosperity.
हे गजानन तू आधीश्वर, तू परमेश्वर, तू ईश्वर. हे गजानन.